So we're here at High Bridge Disc Golf Course. It is right below I-90 crossing over here. There's also going to be the trains coming over, and we have a 18-hole disc golf course down here. There's a Spokanimal dog park that we've already ran Kiwi in just to get her worn out before we go out on the trail. And then also right across Riverside is going to be People's Park. And if you cross a bridge that's from Kiwi Walk episode 29, there's the Centennial Trail. And I'm not sure how much we'll get through today, but I do want to cover everything in a little bit more detail. So I hope you guys enjoy and keep watching. But this is High Bridge Park. Peace.
This was one of the feelings.
river? Yeah. And the butterflies are out. So again, Highbridge Park, we're just gonna take a little quick break. It's hole 7, we just completed. We got lost, there's hole 5, I think you just have to turn off and there's gotta be a throw off of the side of that hill. But we threw hole 10 instead of hole 5 and we'll just probably throw it again. But no matter what, you gotta figure out these courses and they're always a little bit different. So it's hard remembering all of them. Hope you guys are enjoying the spot though. Keep watching. Peace.
Fake. BDLB. Could be identity crisis, but I can't buy this. Reality bites, but that's what life is. Been it for you, your hideous behavior. Hate what God gave you, faking all the flavor. Artificial mind, seeking out the new trends, getting what you're fitting. We're thinking like a has been, digging in my culture. Let me let you punks know I'm an old school soldier with the funk flow. A damn shame, wanna change yourself because you're sick of yourself.
Well, I'm sick of you too.
Definitely been a good day. It's a tiring day.